Well, it's a bad thing. Living in a big world full of bad dreams. And it's a sad thing when a building's falling down and the crowd screams. Watching vapor rising up to the clouds is team. You see cops moving fast in order to make it clear. Confusion in the people with their faces full of fear. Two bombs went off. It was a plot from the start. To Boston, you're in my heart, so don't mess with Boston. Stay stronger than any other city in the world. Your strength is longer than any other string that has been curled in a spool of thread. People looking at the victims that are dead ahead. We should think about the people who are going to bed with the sight of big explosions while they rest their heads. Well, they are tired of this. They are very exhausted. So think about it now. Don't mess with
Boston.